And in some volleyball news, Baylor's Kate Stagger has been nominated for the NCAA Woman of the Year. And Stagger, she has the second most kills in program history with 1,700. And she's one of three Bears to appear in back-to-back NCAA postseason bursts. And she was also two-time All-Big 12 first-team selection and two-time regional selection, in addition to seven-time Big 12 Player of the Week.